Got good shit in stock today. Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay.
Gonna be here later.
Trying to make forever a day or two.
But... see you around. Hey, Deacon.
My husband.
Buzz.
Need any help over there? Start with this thing. Shit. I'm feeling a little better.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, do you think freaks remember anything?
Hold on, I'll get it.
Like...
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Yeah, Addy.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the hoard. Yeah. Day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, Two Dog. Where are you hiding?
Thank you.
might be useful. Come on, you son of a bitch.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Here's the generator. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Here we go. Done. Yeah, now we're in business. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here we go. An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Was about due for a flu shot.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus.
Another Nero micro recorder. No. I'm not
sure. Oh my God, what is it smell? Oh, yeah, that's right. You're new here. They fired up the wigwam burner.
The what?
The wigwam burner. See it? Right over there. Looks like a giant rusty salt shaker.
Well, I sure as hell can smell it.
Yeah, back in the 60s, they used to burn sawdust in them. Kept them going 24 hours a day. Kinda looked like little volcanoes.
And now they're burning corpses.
I think this is the last load from Farewell. They're shutting it down. We're being moved to a mass gravesite over in Iron Butte.
At least it won't smell as bad.
Yeah, let's hope.
Can use this. Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Come on, Pooch. Where are you? If I were a dog. Tracks. Well, these don't look like wolf tracks. So that's good.
Go.
Tight. Guess not. Teeth marks. Yep, this has been chewed on.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslin found out he came back, he was terrified. Oh, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
Deke. Oh my God, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree. Here you go. Yep. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Deacon, good to see you.
Joe.
Huh, that's all, huh?
Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. That'll last you. What else can I get you? Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy. Yeah, good part, that one. Okay. I'm here if you need me, man.